So while she was very lonely and very sad, she then found out that she was pregnant. To her, it was a gift, you know. She lost her friends, her dear, dear comrades. It's a new life instead of them. One of the reasons she gave me the name May, maybe because it's the month her Japanese comrades went to the lid and did the operation.